This is Tango 2-3. Pursued by multiple tanks and APCs.
They'll all go down if we don't pull back the landing craft. And what? Abandon Tango 2-3?
Something's not right.
Tango 2-3, we don't have the firepower to assist you. You're on your own.
Please, we need help!
Wagtail is on the Ocean landing ship. What's going on? What did you say?
Multiple bogeys inbound. Damn it. Prepare for anti-air combat.
Caution.
This is the AWACS Longcaster. The aircrafts in your area belong to the LRSSG.
Allied aircraft. A retreating vehicle is taking fire. Requesting assistance.
Roger. ID complete. Update is on Tyler Island.
Couldn't be worse. Our forces are scattered and on the run.
They're on the run?
We were waiting for retreating units here to carry them out to safety.
Shit. These are
Ocean. Do me a favor, Longcaster. Many of our allies are cut off. We need support and an escape route.
Understood. We'll do what we can. Let's help retreating Ocean forces. Take out any hostiles in their area. Don't engage till targets are ID'd.
The boots on the ground don't need more people shooting at them.
Thanks. It's absolute chaos out there. Starting to fight amongst themselves.
Well, now we know what's going on, but shit.
There's more over here. Our bodies are getting frozen. We're all lined up. No, they are not combatants. Some of them are even laying
shit.
I can guess what happened here. I don't want to get them to die. Half of the Russian bastards. Bring the blatant war crime. Take
photo credit. You're a Russian. Jesus, they're firing at each other. Is this the norm around here?
It's all crazy people.
We are in the middle of a mission to take back the mesh drive. Splash. The supply ship is a munitions depot. It's highly combustible.
We're outnumbered, taking heavy losses. We can't even run. The enemy will shoot us in the back.
ID complete.
Come with us. Can you see the enemy APC from there?
Try to save your ammo. Lure him in and then fire at once.
Right, but will we make it in time?
A landing ship is waiting for you.
Right. We leave you limited. This is a guarantee of a one-way ticket to hell.
Mitchell.
I'm sure we're there already.
Mitchell.
It's the Ocean military.
Don't they know they're on the same side?
Mitchell.
We're firing at each other.
Mitchell.
This is AWACS Longcaster. We're uploading the latest ID data. Check your TAC terminal.
You
guys got out alive. You have time to figure it out.
There's still one arsenal burn left. If we can get the bomb, then we'll have a fighting chance.
These cameras will track the supply ships.
Mitchell.
Don't fight with your backs to the supply ship. It's hit, we're done for.
Our guys have got the enemy gear support.
Mitchell.
What do we do now?
Mitchell.
I'm in the tank!
Mitchell. Allied retreat looks good.
Many thanks, Longcaster. We didn't have to leave our boys to die.
Understood.
Vehicle.
ID complete. Wait. Multiple bogeys from the east.
Good timing tells me they're not here to bring good news.
Target eliminated. We need to ID the bogeys. Take them down if they're hostile.
Understood.
Mitchell.
Watch two.
Mitchell.
I've got a sitting duck here.
Launch.
tanks have been launched from the mass driver. If the supply ships make it to the Arsenal Bird, they'll be able to resupply it. They may be loaded with new weaponry that we don't even know about. We have no choice but to take down the supply ships before they can get within the Arsenal Bird's air defense network. You've got to hurry or you're not going to make it. 3 minutes to the enemy's air defense network. All aircraft, remain on high alert. We got bandits incoming on radar. You're gonna have to forget about them for now. Focus on destroying that supply ship first.
We're sitting ducks like this.
If we let the supply ship get too far away, we'll never be able to catch it. The target's using cloud cover to hide itself. Don't worry, we know where it's heading.
Hey, look. It's the Arsenal Bird.
You've entered the clouds. Explosion? Looks like that's one of them down.
Remember, there are two supply ships out there. Hurry up and shoot the other one down. We've recalculated the remaining time. Strata 1, target acquired. 90 seconds to the enemy's air defense network.
Don't lose them!
Missile evaded.
I'm usually pretty good at playing tag, but these guys have a head start.
60 seconds remain. Hope you're all enjoying the pretty fireworks. This thing had any windows, we could have seen it for ourselves. Nice work, team.
We're gonna find ourselves a boat and leave this island. We'll be taking the refugees, along with any deserters from the Erosian military.
Who's the girl that ran into tanks with the smoke canister? A few more crazies like her, and life down there may have been a tad bit easier.
What do you think would have happened to those refugees if you hadn't intervened? The princess saw what happened. They were little kids.
That's why I like the sky. You don't have to see those types of things.
Does this mean we're that much closer to ending the war?
No, we just basically prevented it from going on forever.
Count's right. We have no choice but to return to our original base. Our base that is nearly out of food and fuel. We need to do something.
This is Tango 2-3, pursued by multiple tanks.
Good.